Welcome to the village of Manaway in Portage County. Population 1,043, spread out over 1 square mile. But a traffic study by Manaway police found there is a big city problem in the village: distracted driving. That's why the village has adopted a new law that will make writing, sending, or reading a text and using a cell phone for internet interactions while driving a minor misdemeanor.
If you're distracted by being on your cell phone, you don't see when someone's walking across the street or if they're stopping to make a turn.
According to the U.S. Department of Transportation, one person dies every 2.5 hours in distracted driving accidents. And that's why many drivers feel Manaway is being progressive in its approach to the problem.
But I travel a lot. You see vehicles going off the side of the road back and forth, you pull up next to them, what are they doing? They're on their phone. Even the truck drivers.
The new ordinance will also make it illegal here in Manaway for drivers to carry their cats or dogs in their laps while they're driving, or allow their pets to otherwise distract them while they're behind the wheel.
The mayor says the only complaint she has heard so far about the new law is from a dog owner, but she defends the pet provision.
It's going to create issues when you're trying to turn, or if the dog sees something and they move around, that they could obstruct your vision. So it's a matter of keeping the animal safe as well as the driver.
However, some longtime residents object to the village's big city reaction to what they believe is a minor issue on the streets of Manaway.
I just don't think it's necessary. We've got enough laws as the way it is, I feel, you know. I just don't think it's a necessary thing.
Jack Shea.